teachers, guests, and our dear brothers and sisters presented here. I myself, Ejaz Khan, I am a student of first year. Today I am here in front of you, I am putting a speech on knowledge. For that, I would like to say a thanks to Rustam sir, who gave me a golden chance to come on stage and present my speech. So, knowledge means to know or understand something. Knowledge is gained by education and experience. Knowledge is required in our daily routine work. Knowledge makes us intelligent. Knowledge, without knowledge, there is no wisdom, hence no growth or progress. Knowledge is the real power to earn money, get success, and get respect. At last, knowledge is a door of opening opportunity, achievement, success, and wealth. Thank you for listening to me. Have a nice day.